When a person chooses to live in the yummy of life, living in the let's experience life and bring joy to people, not profit, bottom line, how much money we make, but rather how can we really enjoy the experience, we get to have times and moments like we've just had. What happened was the customer this morning had mentioned that it's his daughter's 11th birthday today. And that could have just passed on like another day, because to us it might have been just another day. But because we're here and we're part of their lives right now doing the work that we're doing, it was important to honor and acknowledge that birthday as well. So I called back to the office and I said, look, it's Caitlin's birthday. We need to have a party. We need to do something. And Sandy said, what time do we need to be there? We are an hour and 20 minutes away from our office to get here to this site. But everybody dropped what they were doing. People came from three or four different jobs, all of the office staff. Everybody showed up here to be waiting at 3:30 when the bus dropped her off to be able to wish her a happy birthday. We were all dressed in pirate costumes. And that's living in the yummy. That's recognizing that what the things that we do are not important on any given day unless it's honoring people. And this is an experience that we'll all remember because we got to be a part of something bigger than ourselves.